because the people were able to work on wood. This was a shipyard only for small boats, like gondolas. But here we enter the Grand Canal.
And the Guggenheims basically become one of the richest families in America. But what he did is, like, he really concentrated on it. He painted the pictures of this great galleon. There's a form, a figure, an object. And we can abstract, kind of see how a car looks through a landscape and how to do that. But the original frame is left on. That's very, very rare. Mostly if we are kind of exploring this new idea of the philosophy and feelings. These three passions of his. Obviously, one passion and the person that he was kind of painting a symbolic landscape. As I said, the original idea of the painting. So it's always a very, very straightforward painting. The form, an absolute beauty, the divine beauty by the man who can be anything. You don't necessarily have to understand things in hallucination. I wanted to note with Max says that he had a lot of stresses, but actually, I think that he was very, very behind, very goes onto the canvas even and tries to kind of create a movement.